The full moon is so fierce that I can count the coconuts cross-hatched, shade on bungalows. Their white walls raging with insomnia, the stars leak drop by drop on the tin plates of the sea almonds, and the jeering clouds are luminously rumpled as the sheets. The surf insatiably promiscuous groans through the walls. I feel my mind whiten to moonlight, altering that form which daylight unambiguously designed, from a tree to a girl's body bent in foam. Then